Explorer No. 1, a vehicle carrier vessel leased to Chinese automaker BYD, held its maiden voyage ceremony on January 15. The vessel carries over 5,000 new energy vehicles on board. It set sail on January 16 for the ports of Vlissingen in the Netherlands and Bremerhaven in Germany. China's auto exports surged to 5.22 million vehicles in 2023, up 57.4% year-on-year.